Hi, gang.
Yo, Jackson, God here.
TGIF, am I right? What a week. Poof.
Get it to the studio. Don't let either of them make statements.
After Mitch, we felt we needed a big change, and quickly, one that makes a statement.
You've seen Planet Earth, right?
The nature documentary?
Documentary series. Oh. Who died?
We need to open our minds, Chipper. Open space and Santa Anas and wildfires.
Anything can happen. Now let's just everybody calm down and get on this ride. It's gonna be a good one.
You don't believe me?
No.
Oh.
And woke Twitter will never forgive us.
Is there something you'd like to say to me?
Yes.
It was, you know, terrific 12-year-old mom. To my mom.
I'm gonna run upstairs to the public spanking with Alex Levy.
Yep, I said it.
No, she did not.
Oh my God.
Mother of fuck!
Yes!
It was a mistake, she was untested and unpredictable and unvetted, and I was right!
I have an easy fall guy when all this goes to shit.
Oh, we're talking about me, right?
So much plot and intrigue. I'm gonna grab some more tea.
I'm here to find out if you're plotting a corporate takeover.
Always. It's fun to smile. It feels good. It's like boom, bang, lights out. Wow, okay.
The network itself literally hang in the balance. These guys.
Don't tempt me, Maggie. I love a guessing game.
Have you met me?
I don't need this job. The only reason I'm doing it is because it's fun. I'm very, very good at it. And it's easier to get laid when you're employed.
Chaos! It's the new cocaine, Fred!
We're gonna clean some fucking sea otters, Chip. Then we can all be in the gala section of W, looking like the rich assholes that we are.
This can't be right.
Last I checked, I was the head of the network. It's right. For the record, I might be arrogant enough to think I have a lot of chances.
Okay. Class dismissed.